This life is sick. You guys are the sickest people planet Earth has to offer. I gotta get biking now.
Everyone's fucking sending it. It's so sick. Lucy just got backflips. And the hype is real. And like, Robin's doing backflip combos and the sickest no foot cans. You're fucking killing it too.
And we got the shot.
Even to bag.
Oh, look cute.
It's gonna be glowing.
The works.
100% wool. Sign me up.
Show us your cannons.
I improved?
Yeah.
For myself? You're trying to do it.
Gal's ready to stage things up.
Well, most of the focus
point is. Oh, you can see yourself.
Yeah.
Yo, what up, MTV? Getting to the Farwell Palace. Got in here. Got Robin. Got Haz.
This is the setup. I just want to point out I'm the green one.
Oh, brag about it, why don't you?
Fuck you!
Careful, it's really slick up there. Like, it was like instant acceleration.
Standing in my B-boy stance, hurry up and give me the microphone before I bust on my pants. The mad author of anguish, my language polluted. Onyx is heavyweight.
It's still undisputed.
It took the words right out of my mouth. I'm walking wild in my shoes. I've been so many dudes. I feel used and abused, and I'm so confused. Now, excuse me, for example, I'm an inspiration of a whole generation. And unless you got touch, sticky fingers, it's an imitation. I'm living in your imagination. I'm not going to ask all the dinosaurs. Coming through with the scale. Foolproof plan. B-boys make the noise. And just yell.
See that to you at the top. I don't know if you can hear me. You're like, watch out for that. I was like, all right, well, either you're gonna get a fat stack when I get to it, or it's gonna look sick. So I couldn't go any slower.
You look sick coming down that chute.
Did I? I was out of control because my helmet was like packed tight with dust. Oh my god, the sight of it! Your reel is so sick.
You think?
Yeah,
it's insane.
Yeah.
Good.
We're just here at Transition.
What up?
Picked up Hannah Bergman, Red Bull Transition rider. She's gonna show us around here.
Nice to meet you.
We're gonna try and find some jumps to hit and like some ridge lines and just get used to the terrain before formation at the end of the week. And yeah, it looks like there's a few wind days and there should be hopefully a couple days with no wind that we can utilize for hitting some jumps.
Strip down to my skin and my bones.
I love hunting, but I feel like a wolf. In a pack, but I feel all alone. I'm scared of brain, man. Better off for the clone. And say highs upon me with race eyes doing weird shit. Like, this will make the biopic round up. Hit Zach G's, get the wing tings real quick. Real still stacking to the ceiling. What you mean it ain't working? What you mean you ain't find yourself? What you mean you ain't got no cash?
I got a little bit.
What you mean? What you mean? Shouldn't your pockets be big just like a fat chick? Shouldn't your mama be there picking the house up? Shouldn't you have a real big ass ego? Shouldn't these girls be flocking just like seagulls?
Just to realize the rest. Think of me so hard, who can handle it? Ice on my buzz and my wrist is fixed. I don't need nobody trying to give me shit. Just to realize the rest. Think of me so hard, who can handle it? Ice on my buzz and my wrist is fixed. I don't need nobody trying to give me shit.
The original licks, flick your T.I. in the yolk. Simity breaking them out, mentally master with no limit. To making them say, huh, they won't shit, they're not forciously. Watching the floor tipping your temple of authenticity. Often they say I'm off it, I offer my cross sympathy. They forgot what we on, I remind them of hostility. Hot diggity damn, everyone run the scam.
This is sick, yeah, I feel nice. Real nice jump. No scam, I did right taps in there.
Pretty good.
Like, two. And they're still quite deep, eh?
Yeah,
it was pretty deep.
Yeah.
Mike's saying, like, he break tapped a lot the first one, but now he's break tapping less because he's just boosting up.
Oh, yeah, pull back.
Yeah, so maybe instead of break tapping more, I'll just keep going deep till I start pulling up.
Don't call me stupid, that ain't the way my name pronounced. Don't call me stupid, I got too many hoes right now. Poolside in Houston, tryna see
the
Beyonce will take me for adoption. Broke ass rich suburbs, a suburban shining third world, bridges by the fountain. This is Merlin Wood, man. Everywhere I go is the woodlands. I need a honey butter. Vodka in a Sprite can. When I'm in the water, bugger. Are the kids know who I am? I need a honey butter.
Yeah.
Put a lean in my Sprite can.
Just to me, I like
the rest. So the last 2 weeks have been sick. We've hit so many different zones, and it's been unreal, like riding with all these girls and shredding some freeride lines and a bit of everything. I think we've hit a bunch of really good spots for preparing for formation, so hopefully by Sunday we'll be prepped and ready.
Doesn't work and the fuel gauge doesn't work, so we don't know how much is in there. We filled it all the way up and we're just going to work away from there and gonna do a little bit of googling
online.
How are you going to know what speed you're going?
Just follow the traffic.
Say something cool.
Oh. G'day, mate.